Josh. Just a little bit. You're going to see him in action here in just a moment. You say, line up. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the top professional drivers. This is the 4-minute Sanyo Invitational. If you don't think there won't be some bragging rights on the winner of this puppy, you watch the magazines. The best of the best. I'll tell you what, this is a tough track to come down and qualify. We've got names sitting back in the pits that are household names and didn't make it. But we sure got some good ones out here. Starting in the outside of the fifth row, car number 10, driving East Coast. He is racing for East Coast Motor Company out of Charlotte, North Carolina. He comes from Mars, Pennsylvania, Mr. Scott Booty. Scott Booty. These are his names. Driving car number 9. Inside of the fifth row, from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, another East Coast modified driver.
I don't know what happened.
That's who he represents. Mr. Rob Cutler.
I know you left it there and then it was
low. You're in here this. From Orlando, Florida, by way of England, and my old buddy here. Works right here in Orlando. We're glad to have him. Love him to death. Driving car number 8, representing Composite Craft, Mr. Andy Dotsa. Inside of his door, driving car number 7. Driving for East Coast from Rule Hall, North Carolina. That's got to be around King, right? That's up around King, North Carolina. And here's one fine dude, Mr. Chris Smith. Mr. Chris Smith. Outside of the third row, outside of the third row, from Mason, Ohio, representing TRC. All of you people in this stand right now, notice there's a name on the back of this stand. This is the guy who was named after, Mr. Dave Pickler. Someday we'll tell you how the name got on there.
But that's the one.
On the inside of the third row, driving car number 5. The man inside the Trinity new race car. Hailing from Joliet, Illinois.
We make it to see about the
team Trinity. Mr. Jim Dieter. Jim Dieter. Okay, 1991 champion here at the whip. The first master jacket came out today, picked up $1,000 camcorder, gave it to his boss, from Troy, Ohio, racing for the Cam Motor Company out of Charlotte, North Carolina, Mr. Chris Dosey. Here's a guy that just joined the team of the Trinity team here from Sterling College, Michigan, driving car number 3. On the inside, starting on the inside of the second row, give him a big round, Mr. Mike Blackstock. Mike Blackstock. Okay, we move up over the front row. In his qualifier, he broke the driver, the holding driver, consider him our son. Driving car number 2, full of twist and power, from Palm Harbor, Florida, Mr. Mike Burline. We come back 1 year later, better tires, better cars, better motors, better fuel, and they go 3 laps faster. Then he came right back. He has now set the track record. He still holds it 46 laps. Driving car number 1, Trinity. Everybody knows him. He's from Campbell, California. 14-time world champion, 14-time national, 2-time world. Goes on and on and on. He needs the whip to add to his victory. Our Jack Nicklaus of Racing, Joel Johnson.
Are you kidding me?
Feel the tension.
I'm in a hurry.
Back away from the wall. These cars are ballistic. Another thing, if a wheel or axle should come
I know you know you're from out here.
It's been running.
I didn't hear it.
A-Main Invitational.
Still sitting up front. Andy Dobson, I do believe, Carnival.